India on Wednesday registered 3,780 COVID-19 related deaths in the last 24 hours, its highest single-day rise in fatalities. With this, the toll climbed to 2,26,188 since the pandemic broke out in January 2020. India also reported 3,82,315 new coronavirus cases, taking the infection tally in the country to 2,06,65,148. The number of active cases in the country stood at 34,87,229 and 1,69,51,731 patients have recovered from the infection. Nearly 71% of the 3,82,315 COVID-19 cases registered in India in a day were reported from 10 states including Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, and Delhi, the Union Health Ministry said on Wednesday. Maharashtra, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi, Karnataka, Kerala, Haryana, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Rajasthan reported 70.91% of the new COVID-19 cases reported in a day, the ministry said. Maharashtra reported the highest number of daily new cases at 51,880, followed by 44,631 in Karnataka and 37,190 in Kerala. 12 states cumulatively account for 81.25% of the country's total active cases. 10 states account for 74.97% of the new deaths. Maharashtra saw the maximum casualties, 891, followed by Uttar Pradesh, 351. 10 states account for 73.4% of the new recoveries,